Jeanine's in Freehold on New Jersey 101.5. Hi, Jeanine.
Hi, how are you?
Good. How you doing?
I'm very well, very well. Thank you.
What are you thinking?
I have the best selfie.
Yeah?
I took my daughter into Manhattan. She was attending a concert at Central Park.
Yeah?
And me and her father sat in the car all night long while she was at the concert. And I lifted my head up and I said, "Oh my God, that's Tom Hanks." And my husband said, "Get out of here. What do you think Tom Hanks is walking the streets of Manhattan at 11 o'clock at night?" I said, "That is Tom Hanks standing right in front of my car on the corner."
Uh-huh.
And lo and behold, I took my finger and I told him like to come over to my car. He walked over to my car and it was Tom Hanks.
Get out.
Rolled down the window. I said, "Oh my God, I knew it was you. My husband didn't believe me. Hello, how are you?" And he started talking to us. He took pictures with us and he even went and did a Snapchat for my daughter.
How about that? He did all that? Now, how long ago is this?
I want to say maybe like 2 years ago. 2 or 3 years ago.
Nice.
He had a full-blown conversation with us. He was just getting back from a restaurant with a few of his friends.
Uh-huh.
His wife was in California, he was telling me. And the nicest man ever. So nice.
He just seems like he would be.
Yeah, and he did a Snapchat for my daughter.
Oh.
Like, put the icing on the cake. It was great.
That is so cool. Did you share it?
Oh, I shared it all over Facebook. Everybody was like, "Oh my God, I couldn't believe it. It was great."
Oh, you know what? I put up my Facebook page. Go to Steve Trevelise and put it on my Facebook page. I asked it. I put that out there. If you could, man, I'll put it on NJ1015.com for you.
Definitely. I will do that.
You got it, Jeneen. Thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5.